I need to make a chair.
Special. Put it, I'd say put it in a house, man.
Okay. How do I spin it around?
The white analog stick?
There we are. Nope. Which house should be my
This is, I mean, this is your house.
Man. Oh yeah, this is straight up my house.
Put it in the main house.
Also, welcome back everyone to Suyoi and his bro, D2M, the Dancing Monkeys play Fallout 4. I've got a chair for Mama Murphy.
Put it in here.
It is a nice place. I put it, let's see, this would normally be where like a TV is, somewhere around here. Ah, about right next to this chair, you know, that you could easily sit in. But, you know, you don't want to.
She wants a special chair for these old bones.
Okay, so she'll sit there, right?
Yeah.
But before it can begin producing resources?
You need to assign Mama Murphy to it. So go over to Go to Mama Murphy.
Oh, I have to go over to her?
Yeah, like, find her and press X on her.
Well, she couldn't have gotten far. She's old.
Is Mama Murph?
Oh, there she is. She's in the room. Or in the house.
Press X. And then assign to the chair.
You sit in that chair.
What?
Fine. How do I do that?
That's my. It kind of says Mama Murphy's already assigned to a thing.
You need the sight? It's telling me Mantax will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
Later.
Maybe later. As always, here.
I'm not giving you drugs, lady.
That's the drug things that you want to avoid for some reason.
Hello, June, you sad. Stop staring at Cosmo.
No one likes June and Marcy Long. I have learned that.
I've heard no one likes Marcy. I've heard no one. I haven't heard anything about June. And
well, they lump June in with Marcy because he's equally unforgivable. Or equally unforgiving. Nah, I'd say find a bed to sleep in.
Why? Oh. Because I'm not at perfect health.
Yeah, and
like, well, I'll go sleep in my bed, obviously.
Yeah, right away.
I'm not that radiated.
Any amount helps.
Just sleep for about an hour. So, we're going to basically wander the wasteland, and hopefully everything will work out well. Okay. Okay,
and now,
so, here's what we're... Well, it says I should talk to Preston, because, like...
No, it's,
you keep saying that, bro.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up.
Hey, Preston.
I've been listening to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us.
Yeah, it's sanctuary.
I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Mama Murphy? I don't know who... I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here.
It was pretty cool. Before the war!
Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years.
I was a human popsicle.
I was frozen or something.
Did it do anything to my face?
Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
Hey.
You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out?
I mean, we kind of...
Sean! My baby boy!
Somebody took him away while I was still trapped.
But he's gotta be old by now.
With a baby boy.
Damn. I'm sorry. But no.
I haven't run across any kidnap babies. Only all those non-kidnap babies.
Keep an eye out for him.
Look at Cosworth at the back.
I am glad you're here.
You're all. Oh. Oh, where's Master Sean? Would it be Master Sean? Okay, that's a long stare.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
What the hell?
I had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there somewhere.
Well, I'm not a Minuteman.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people the trouble is.
I got my hands full. I want to help them out. Sarcastic. What kind of help?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders.
Okay, you know what? Sure, I'll go over there.
To help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all,
oh, I love it up!
I'm sure he'd be glad for all the
Sturgis? What's Sturgis?
That guy that you talked to that wasn't June.
There's another guy. Okay, wait, I can level up? Okay, so I can put a point
something.
I can put a point into one of these.
Yeah, or I put a point into a perk.
Or a perk. Not both.
Not both. You got 1 point.
Student passes for 40%. 40%. It's not bad. But I kinda really want this.
Just so you can tell shit to calm the fuck down.
Okay. How does that work? I point my gun at it.
You aim down the sight things like you do the Talking, and then you press X to calm it down like you were talking to it.
Okay.
It's level-based, I believe.
I'm level 10. Anyway. My map updated? Oh, right, I gotta go do that.
Well, you don't have to do that now. We will be going to go do something.
Right, okay, everybody. We're going...
We have plans.
Okay, we'll set a marker.
Well, there is only a marker.
Oh!
We are going to the Museum of Witchcraft!
Museum of Natural His- I mean, Witchcraft.
Natural Witchcraft. We're going in a straight line and nothing is stopping us. Don't talk to Sturgis.
Oh, you're a Sturgis.
You don't need to do it, my boy.
What do you need?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds.
I put some. Ground for too long. Why can't you do
it? Why do you need my help to build beds?
Look, we got a lot on our plate, and we've been on the run for weeks. We need food, water, shelter.
You got the shelter.
Name it.
And there's some lovely radiated rivers right over there.
I feel like you already did all this.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing to help. Making beds is what we need help with.
Fine.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay.
Right?
Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads.
Codsworth like that.
Oh, that's nice.
Still looks up. There's a workbench over there.
Still say you should leave Codsworth behind.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve
everyone's
experience.
Just build sheltered
beds.
What we need
now is a reliable source of clean water.
Drink from the river.
Yeah. I guess drinking from the river isn't good enough for you.
Well, we've been getting by. But the surface water isn't safe.
Yeah. You just need to put a pump down.
A well or two would do the trick.
Okay, can I do that real quick?
Yeah.
Here's a water pump next to my house.
I don't know if this is the house, but okay.
Okay, whatever. Then I'll put one by my house. Because I'm the...
Oh yeah, you need 50 water. 100% water. Yeah, I still don't think this is your house.
Is this not my house?
No!
Yes it is, has my baby boy's bed in it. Oh god, where am I? Help! I got trapped in the bathroom! Wait, can I put it in the bathroom?
No, I don't think you can put it inside buildings.
Damn it, that would've
been great.
Which
is a darn shame, Bethesda!
Get on it, Bethesda.
There's a water pump in the house DLC.
It's very important DLC. Can't even put it on my porch. What is this?
What is this B-rated game?
Okay, how do I know when I have 100 water?
Talk to Sturgis. Let's get out of this shit.
Oh, okay. Right, I built this building. This is the sleeping building.
Yeah, so you already did that. I like how it went. Marcy!
Oh, I thought it said melon because it did say melon. What are you...
She's wubbing the melon.
She is all up in that melon. Damn!
She's wubbing the melon. It's a thing people normally do.
Marcy?
Someone?
You okay?
Someone, Marcy?
I can't...
She's meloning.
You okay?
She's doing... What?
Ah, there he is. Hey, I got you some water.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply.
I like you.
I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help.
Sure.
If we're gonna settle here...
Just get started.
Okay, I'll get it started.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
So you already had some melons planted. So so that already, you know, starts you off well. So now all you have to do is add some more crops.
Food. So I just need some food.
You need melons.
Or anything, really.
Just place some tato somewhere.
Okay, we'll go place those with the melons. Maybe make some horrifying offspring. Offspring.
Potato melon offspring.
Make some melon chips.
You know what I mean? Sanctuary is like the place I want to make my super base at.
Is that good enough? 60.
Pick a melon.
Oh, wait, I can just do that, can't I?
Yeah, because melons we grow. Don't pick that.
Fuck you.
Seems to be growing well.
And now plant more melon.
Ha! Of course.
Place that back down.
Huh?
Place that back down.
Oh. Ooh.
You picked it up.
Oh, okay, hold on.
You have to place it somewhere because now Marcy's in the way.
It's not getting placeable.
Uh-oh.
Okay, wait, it's still there.
Okay, yeah, you put it back down.
Okay.
Now plant more melon.
Okay.
Why do you keep doing that?
Is that good? Are we good?
Yeah, I mean, didn't say it.
No. I don't. It's not saying anything.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost something.
Yeah, I miss my baby boy too. I gotta get my baby!
Shoot it.
It's a point then!
Good dog.
Now shoot it. Good. Dude,
stop right there.
Shiki, yo.
Stop it.
Don't.
Get back here. I'm going hunting. Oh, you're fast. I'm a hunter, though. And hide. Oh, whoa!
Hey! Don't move. It's all over.
Okay, so am I. Uh-huh! They're falling from the sky now. I see.
Wait, butt food! You can use that to plant shit.
Oh, sweet.
Plant that shit back at the sanctuary. Go back.
Not now.
Well, you don't want to be stuck in the inventory, do you?
I don't really mind. It's just a mutt fruit. So it's like a dog's head on a bush or something.
What?
It's a mutt.
Oh, ha ha ha.
Oh, come on. I'm funny.
I think the technical pronunciation is mute fruit.
Really?
Because it's a mutant fruit.
Oh. I'm in danger. Something's straight up coming at me.
I think it's the mullet that you left behind. Also, you coming into the thick excavations.
What's that?
It should be safe if there's water in the quarry. If there ain't no water in the quarry, you might have some problems.
Okay, I'm in danger, but nothing seems to be the actual danger. What?
It's a mullet.
Oh.
Just shoot the fucker. Okay, you're fine.
Okay.
So but you can put your
so way. There is water in the quarry.
Okay, so you're fine. You can just walk on through.
Oh, okay.
Gotta get down.
Just gotta find a decent way to get down without killing myself. Some sort of triumphant music?
Just peaceful music.
Okay, so this is the way, right? Obviously.
Yeah. Don't bother with the NPC here. It's just more annoying quests.
Well, I mean, you gotta do quests or you don't get any experience, bro.
True, but you can't stop for every quest here. This is a rather difficult quest for your level.
Okay, fair enough.
Because it requires swimming and deep diving.
Oh,
and a shit ton of radiation.
Okay, yeah, I think I remember you telling me about that. It's going down there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, you need a radiation suit for something like that.
Do they have a radiation suit here?
No. Get your own. Wait, that's just a tick. It's not... It doesn't belong to something.
Oh, hey, it does.
And there's a computer you could hack. And some free water right there.
Huh.
I mean, it's dirty water, but it's water.
Yeah, water is water, man. Can't be picky in the apocalypse.
Got it.
Ah, Mad X. I don't really want to psycho right now.
Don't take drugs.
Sugar bombs. Huh.
Oh.
What is this? Toolcase?
Toolcase.
What do you got out of these, usually?
Stuff.
Good stuff?
Stuff.
Oh, okay, a little more up. Oh, this is embarrassing. I remember when I was in Skyrim, I would be picking, like, master level locks while being at the beginning of the game.
Yes.
Well, that's because lock picking is easy.
Okay, well, tell me what you want.
Lore!
Oh, okay. Wait, can I eject this?
Yes, you can eject this holotape if you want.
Taking it. I'll read that later.
They don't really,
I don't really want to, like, bore everyone with a bunch of, like, lore stuff right now. Maybe they'll be, like, its own. Come on, Codsworth.
Good ball.
Good octopus. Floating octopus. Kind of weird that that's, like, the robot that became, like, the everyone-has-one thing. You'd think it'd be, like, the, what are those walking ones called?
The Protectrons?
Yeah, you'd think it'd be those.
Protect and Surf.
I mean, when you think, like, old-style 50s generic robot, that's...
That is it.
That usually more blocky, but yeah, basically. Okay, when it says hidden like that, that means that something is, like, kind
of... Yeah, obvious. You should keep heading towards your marker instead of viewing...
Oh, I was looking at the hidden thing.
You're kind of near a farm right now.
Okay. I mean, that's nice.
I think this farm is also a...
Huh?
Like a potential workshop area.
There's a lot of those, from what I can tell. I might as well get it on the map. That lets you teleport straight to it, right?
Yeah. If you have it on the map, you can teleport.
That's good.
So, there's also a quest here, but that would require major detouring.
Right, like, oh, my family's kidnapped by bandits. There's a snake in my boot. Someone's poisoned the water.
Also, be careful of that. Be careful of that tower symbol, because there's a powerful raider with power armor and a rocket launcher. Fat man.
Oh.
And be careful of that airplane symbol. There's a place where a lot of bandits and normally rival gangs tend to fight in.
Fight each other.
Fight each other, and they will aim for you amongst the crossfire. You will probably run into children.
Don't people live on these highways too?
Yeah, but if you stay low, you'll probably get missed, and they will most likely not be able to get good shots at you. So just keep low and keep moving forward.
Scrap these cars.
You can if they're in some places.
Oh, like if they're in a town or some barbecue. The smell of barbecue is luring me. This is probably a bad idea.
Watch out!
Hmm? What?
You hear that?
It's just cuts.
What's all this then? Vats.
How do I have vats again?
L1. L1 lets you vats.
Okay, I think we're good. Oh, a baked blowfly. That's probably why there's so many blowflies around here.
Someone lived here and liked eating blowflies.
I don't know. I mean, I'll eat any meat, but...
You could at least sleep here. Heal up.
Heal up my wounds.
I'd say go for 8 hours, so it's like in the morning.
Right away. Are these subway tokens useful?
No.
You sure?
The only tokens in the game that are useful are, like, the library tokens that you get for returning books to your library book returns.
Some sort of big belly. Silt bean. Saw it there. Where was it?
Silt bean.
You saw it, right?
Silt bean.
Where is it? Is it in the middle silt of this? Bean. It said it! You saw it, right?
Silt bean.
Are you gonna say yes or no, or do I have to smack you?
You're gonna have to smack me because I didn't.
It said silt bean.
So just go to General Atomics.
No!
I mean, look at the giant cards.
Oh, wait, I think that might be it. Silt bean!
Look at
the director?
Huh?
So it's something about the director.
Look up.
Is that a giant Codsworth?
Yes, this is the General Atomics Galleria, a shopping mall completely run by Codsworth.
Are they hostile?
They're dysfunctional. They're not hostile though. But any ones that are, but don't account for them freaking out. General Atomics
Galleria. Hi. Your supervisor?
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his schedule.
Well, that seemed like really, like, recorded.
I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for a meeting.
Yeah, of course, the director's office in the statue.
The galleria is closed to the general public.
Oh, okay.
If you have any question.
What is this?
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today.
Yesterday.
In the future.
By the General Atomics line of
okay.
Come in and experience.
Who's the director?
Who is the director?
General Atomics Patented Director Management System, DMS, is
DMS, parentheses, open parentheses, DMS, close parentheses.
Allows the gallery to operate autonomously without the need
That's all.
Very well.
I could hack him?
I wouldn't. Now, normally you take that elevator shaft up into the giant head.
Hey, Gutsy.
Don't hack the Gutsies.
You don't have any voice. Okay, what should I do?
Go into the bowling alley. Oh,
God. Hey, Bean. Hey there, old Bean. Yes.
Sure.
Coming right up. Here at Slocum's Joe, all of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's pretty damn hot.
Stand back.
Back up.
Yeah, watch them fight.
Shut down. Is he shut down yet? Hold on, I let it just do it. I pushed X, so maybe that messed it up.
He's shut down.
He's down?
More or less, yeah.
There, he's okay.
Just leave him be.
So that doesn't make the others hostile.
Yeah. Go get your number from the ticket thing to your left. Wait. Should be a number thing.
Number thing.
Now serving 14. And just what do you think you're doing?
Get out.
Does anyone have 15?
Oh, is that the number?
I think that's an ashtray.
It's a very strange looking ashtray.
Welcome to the 50s. Future 50s.
Welcome to the Neo 50s.
If you go in there, do not, and I mean do not, touch a darn thing.
Who's there? Are you...
To your left.
Talk to him.
Listen here. Every single item in this store is exactly where it belongs. Exactly. It's taken me years to get it all in order.
Okay.
Look if you want, but don't touch... anything.
Oh, I zoom in. Can't you zoom in?
Get back to first person.
Can I turn him back on if I turn him off?
Yes. You can always reactivate. So now you can. Well, I mean, it's all stealing. Dude.
I'm sure we could have done without or found some other.
You don't know. You were asleep.
God's worth you handle it.
Okay.
You should have just turned him up, just activated the self-destruct and walked out.
Okay. God's worth.
Let's go. So activate the self-destruct and walk out.
Come on, Cosworth.
Yeah, it got a little radiated from that.
Come on, Cosworth.
There's just no accounting for
corporate. Yeah.
It was bound to happen anyway.
I'm sure it was just bad.
So, into the bowling alley.
Guess we're not going to the Museum of Natural History.
Not yet.
I mean, witchcraft. Wait, we are in, like, what state are we in?
Massachusetts, I think, or Connecticut.
So it could be, like, Salem.
Salem, Massachusetts?
Yeah.
Now, this place is a tricky place. You are going to have to fight...
Maybe I should save?
Yeah, you're going to end up fighting multiple...
Gutsies?
Or whatever. Mr. Andes.
Okay, let's just save right here.
Because getting one thing out of line pretty much fucks them all over. And it's hard to make them not like.
Hello.
Talk to them.
Just $5,000 a game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Shit, this is why you couldn't do it. You might have to end up killing a few Mr. Handys.
What if I just walk off? Like, if I say anything wrong, he'll attack, right?
He'll just say leave, I guess.
Do you take caps?
Bottle caps? Of course!
Do you mind if I just take a look around?
I'm sorry, only paying customers are...
Mm-hmm. Can't afford it.
Dude, I can't afford that.
Sorry to hear that, Mom.
Okay, well, he's very, you know...
You could always hack them and turn them all off.
No, I'll come back later.
Really?
Wait, because so how do you get there normally? Do you actually have to have 5,000 pre-war money?
You can't. You end up having to fight them. There's shit in there you need, though.
Need?
To become director. Because you can become... You can go up there and become director normally, but you need shit from in there.
So what if I go talk to him now?
It'll probably end poorly and with lots of bloodshed.
Well, they don't have blood.
Well, a lot's, metal.
Wait a minute. Just load real quick.
Don't have to go through a normal loading screen. We'll do this the roundabout way.
Do you mind if I just take a look around?
Oh,
yeah, okay.
God, that busy. Go ahead.
Okay, you want to go left?
This way?
Yeah. Go downstairs? No, wait, yeah. Go through here?
Upstairs?
Through this door. Okay, you're in the offices now.
Okay. What am I looking for?
You're looking for computer stuff.
Computer stuff, huh?
Yeah, mostly okay. On the computer.
Hopefully, flip liner sounds pretty good. Oh, like this?
The supervisor's terminal.
I didn't get in that. What did you think I could get in that?
Shit, you're gonna have to do this the hard way.
What?
You're gonna have to go to the big Mr. Handy in the Galleria.
It's a dead guy.
Who died playing bowling.
How the hell did... I guess the nuke?
Something tells me the bombers are no longer available.
Oh, Codsworth, you silly bastard. Love ya.
Codsworth probably needs the bumpers, or either that or he's pretty fucking cocky. Ah, summer clothes.
Toy rocket ship.
Magnifying glass.
Ball peen hammer.
Faded visor.
Locker. Wait, suit? I probably already have some. Right hand bones. Oh boy.
Hey, see ya. Need a hand?
Huh. How strange. Hey, cocktail. Sweet.
Yeah, know my pun.
I'm sorry. Wait, it's just take.
And people money sells for good cap.
Huh, Protectron places?
I get it. Either that or Mr. Andy's.
I'm sorry, sir. With the lanes closed, we are not opening for business today.
That's nice. They're all named after little, bowling puns.
Yes, Kingpin, Lane, Tinpin.
Do like it.
Enjoy your day in the gallery.
Split. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Oh, hey, straight up Nuka-Cola.
Ah.
I think this is a couple machines to your right.
What, Nuka-Cola machines?
Yeah, that one has
wait,
stuff
is this buying or what?
No, you just open them.
Oh, okay. Nuka Cherry! I love Cherry!
They're so voted by this point, I think.
I miss Sunset Sarsaparilla. The far superior drink.
Yeah, the thing that doesn't give you any rads.
It has no rads, but it's just as good as Nuka-Cola.
And I miss the old thing where it would give you a cap when you drink it.
Yeah.
I don't think they do that anymore.
What? That's BS.
I could be wrong. I don't drink Nuka-Cola because of the rad point, the whole rad thing. I just like cook my own food. Heals more and doesn't give you any rads.
So like cooking gets rid of all the rads?
Yeah, if you cook it, it gets rid of rads.
Okay, so I just gotta wait until I get a little stronger. A little better.
Or you could try and deal with the
inevitable fallout.
You could deal with the inevitable director fight.
Well, I mean, nah.
Nah.
I'll get on the way back. I can teleport here.
Yeah.
Cosworth, you following me? It said I... Oh, there he is. Way over there. Wandering the wasteland alone, just a lonely lawyer woman. I'm meant to deal with battles in the courtroom, not battles
solving court cases one day at a time.
I'm gonna sue the hell out of whoever I'm gonna prosecute the living hell out of whoever stole my baby. Reload this gun first. You best watch out.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Like, you know, if you run the wasteland. Left.
Oh, wait, whoa. No.
Is that a raider area?
This is a super mutant farm.
Oh!
Yeah, go around that. Also, I think there's an... Remember that lake that you went by?
Uh-huh.
Go around it the other way around.
Wait, okay, go what way?
Go to the lake and go around it the other way. Instead of...
Okay, hold on. You want me to go back to the lake?
Go around the other way.
Oh, that lake.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I thought you meant the one with the Hoover Dam or whatever.
This isn't New Vegas,
I know. Oh, I could go around or I can go straight through it. Is that it?
No, that's an asylum.
Oh boy.
You will go that there at a later date. A way later date.
I just run right across.
It is not for visitation, and there is only one inmate.
One inmate?
The most dangerous inmate.
Oh boy, oh that's pretty rated.
Huh.
What the hell is this tiny car?
It's a tiny toy car. For kids, I guess. You know, like how you'd drive one of those, like, motorized cars as a kid?
I used to have one of those big old monster trucks.
You're going the wrong way, to your right.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Just don't go onto the compound. At all.
Why? There's only one guy.
Yeah, but it's guarded.
By what?
By people who are guarding that one inmate.
Are they of any particular faction?
They're hired mercenaries.
Okay, so if they see me, they're just gonna attack me no matter what.
Well, no, they're gonna basically tell you, hey, get the fuck out of here, you don't belong here.
Oh, that's not that big a deal. Wait, that's it?
That is not it. This is a raider camp. You're walking right into a raider camp.
How do I do? Oh, L1. I don't see anybody.
Then, alternate problem.
Then woods? You sure this is a raider camp?
This is supposed to be a raider camp.
Maybe it's only at times a raider camp.
Yeah, where is...
Oh, I can cut stuff! I have enough to do it. Oh, wait. I can make a grilled rat stag.
Grilled rat stag. Heals you and has no rad problems. Keep going.
An omelet. Ooh, I can make a yaogwai ribs.
Bear ribs, yeah.
Delicious bear meat.
You can make a beverage.
I could? I can make a beverage?
You can make purified water out of dirty water.
Oh!
And you can make dirty wastelander.
Yeah, I made a dirty wastelander. Mm-hmm.
Hardcore alcohol. Hardcore boonie alcohol. Don't forget to check these friggin' huts. Yeah. They just leave stuff behind all the time.
Some psycho. Oh,
there's a dead guy. Oh, this used to be a settler camp.
It was the opposite.
There's shit going on.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's... Bats. Stand up.
I don't want to. Seems like a bad idea. Stand up behind cover. Okay, bats.
That guy is way stronger than you.
Stop it!
To your left.
Oh!
To your left. To your right.
No, I'm running. For cover.
Cosworth's being a distraction right now, and he's down.
Okay, there's only one thing to do in this situation. Go down, swing it! What? Why, you want something? Cosworth, you alright? Get up, you big baby. Yep. Nice, thank you. Well, see, I guess you were right, it was a raider camp.
I know at the top of the tower there's like a siren or something.
Hi.
Yeah. Always look out for traps.
Beer bottle, but no beer. No beer and no Sean make Yelpaneen something something.
Go crazy?
What the?
There's probably one up here.
No. No, there's not. Did you say that?
No.
Oh,
there's some more down there.
That's lovely.
Go help, Codsworth. Don't you dare pull that.
Why?
Things will hear you for miles. Just take your weapon.
Okay.
Go punch some people.
Ah.
They shot Codsworth through the bars.
I agree.
Do you have a... use a stim pack.
Oh. Right. Okay, we're good.
What the fuck was that?
It's your mother.
Go. The vat win is harder. Stay inside.
Uh-oh. It's a bit too many.
Stay inside.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's a melee man.
Oh. Okay, so I should probably take out a gun of some sort.
Left. Square. Heal.
Okay, not terrible. Ow! Ow! Oh!
You were behind cover. Then you then proceeded to move from out behind cover.
I wanted to see where they were. Now I'm dead. Where do I start at? Last building I exited?
Probably the Galleria. It's not too far away.
Back alley bowling. Step right this way.
Well, we're back to the bowling alley, everybody. We'll have to leave off on this one. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you in the next episode.